Hello everyone, my name is Dipendu Gonai and this is the official website of university, and this video is for the notification of PhD admission in University of Mumbai. Okay, so in this official page, if you scroll down here, you can see that PhD entrance application form. Okay, in latest news section here you can see that PhD entrance test application form. So if you click here, you will be directed to this page. In this page, you can see here, this is apply online. By clicking here, you can apply for this post. And here is the notice board. Number one is for PET 2021 notification and subject. Click here. Okay. So if you click here, you can see the notification. But before that, in number three, this is the most important, that same mobile number and or email address are not allowed for more than one application. Okay, so when you will apply for this PhD admission, so you have to remember that same mobile number and same email address you cannot use more than one time. Okay, so now let's see the notification. Here is the notification. PhET 2021 notification. The University of Mumbai invites online applications for online entrance exam for admission to PhD program PhET 2021. And the online links will be opened on 6th October 2021 and this will be closed on 26th October 2021. Okay, and the last date of acceptance of applications is 26th October 2021. Now let's see the fees. For general candidate, this is 1000 rupees, and for reserved category, that means SC, ST, OBC, EWS, etc., this is for 500 rupees. Okay, and you can also check the syllabus from the official website. And let's see the subjects. There are total 79 subjects, and since my channel is based on mathematics, so let's see the mathematics is there or not. In serial number 54, you can see here is the mathematics. So if you are a student of mathematics and you are interested for PhD admission, then please go to the official website and apply for this PhD admission. Okay, thank you, best of luck.